whose boat I maybe sort of kind of set on fire. Just wanted to know what it felt like.
Because I love you, dearest. Please forgive me for that when you're back to normal.